30 years of tunes, 30 years of memories, 30 years of England. Such is Cavalcade. A snatch of a once popular song, whistled it may be by some errand boy, can bring back to each of us a picture from the past. Come, memory, let the tunes of the past unfold the past. 1900, the dawn of the 20th century. Bicycles, bloomers, and the first horseless carriages.
It's the soldier's talk of England, oh England, oh England. In the fight for England, glory land, long as world time glory and the sea. And when we say we've always won, and when we are such fighters, then come in fight to everyone, to make the soldier for the queen.
In 1901, the 2nd of February, a nation bereaved. Victoria, England's Queen Mother, passes for the last time among her sorrowing people. 5 kings ride behind her. In 1906, peace and prosperity. But, oh dear me, that German band.
Has anyone seen a German band?
German band, German band.
Every street, both near and far.
Near and far, ya, ya, ya.
I want a fit, a nakedly fit on the big trombone.
One cheer, oh, the name was cried. Oh, you're going to meet Bill, and you bought the street, Bill. Laugh! Why, I thought I should have died.
In 1910, suffragettes in hobble skirts, the straw boater, and the discreet bathing machine.
I do like to be beside the sea. I do like to stroll upon the front.
The shadow of war, darkness, devastation, death. Oh, the maddening persistence of those marching feet. Hide the heartache in your voice.
On Sunday, I walk out with a soldier. On Monday, I'm taken by a car. On Tuesday, I'm out with a baby boy scout. On Wednesday,
1918, the 11th of November, armistice. Crowd laughing, crowd weeping, crowd praying. Trafalgar Square, Buckingham Palace, Westminster Abbey. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders fields. A new hope, a new confidence, a new faith in this England, the land we love so much. England, with all thy faults, we love thee still. Naught shall make us rue if England to herself do rest but true.